With 9x. So 10x minus x would be 9x, and that would be 10x, which equals 29.999 minus x, which equals 2.999, and so on. So 29.9 minus 2. It's not really a theory, but let's call it.
Say that the nucleus is positively charged, so the electron is negative charged and the nucleus is positive, so this evens out, so there's no charge at the end. And there's also the possibility that this is the other way around. Matter and antimatter, they don't like each other. If they collide, they instantly decay into particles and the matter is gone. Well, so now, how did what does this have to do with antimatter? Well, it has got nothing to do with antimatter directly. I just showed you antimatter to tell you what the positron is. ISS, the International Space Station, is a detector for charged particles from the universe, and it is now it is there for since 2 years now, and they detected exactly the
by no means a proof for the existence